I'm your husband, Ben. You had a bad accident. You store up information for a day. When you wake up in the morning, it's all gone.
Christine?
Yes?
It's Dr. Nash. You won't remember me. We've been doing some work on your memory. I'm not certain that Ben knows.
10 years ago, you were found on an industrial estate with repeated blows to the head.
That's where I found you, naked, confused.
Who tried to kill me?
No one knows. No one but you. I want you to keep a visual diary.
My name is Christine Lucas. Tonight, as I sleep, my mind will erase everything that I know today.
Who is she?
Claire. Chrissy, darling, it's me. I remember you.
After your affair, I just disappeared.
Did Ben know? You hide at my past from
me. To protect you.
From what?
I wonder what's going to happen exciting today.
Your imagination filling in the gaps in your memory.
Maybe it's better I don't know.
No.
There must be days when you say I can't go through this again.
I love you, Chris. Sometimes when the truth is painful, I don't always have the strength.
I want you to feel good.
He says he's protecting you, but don't trust anyone.
You want the truth? I'll tell you the truth!
I'm scared.
No.
Get away from my wife.
Help me.
This isn't just about you.
No! Whatever happened that night, whatever I've done, I have to...